easily subject to misinformation and fear-mongering.
Oh, misinformation and fear-mongering. You know, I would give anything to debate this man. I really would. I would give anything to debate this man. Misinformation and fear-mongering, really? If you like your doctor, you can keep your doctor? Oh, that one. No. $2,500 less for your policy? Oh, misinformation. Fear-mongering. It'll destroy the healthcare system, which it has. That's not misinformation and fear-mongering. That's accuracy.
For more, sign up for Levin TV.